Do you also take, let's say, lessons and learnings from that for your own recruiting when you recruit people for your team?
Yes, now today, absolutely, because I want people that are going to be adaptable, smart, team-oriented, community, share information, absolutely, because if people don't have that capability, then what happens is they're not going to work well within the team structure. So what I learned in the National Football League has helped me greatly